just lack of spark, lack of a little bit of chemistry. Is that fair?
I would say it's unfortunate that it took us getting scored on to kind of really start pushing the game and looking dangerous in the back of the third. But once we did that, it's unfortunate that the ball didn't bounce the right way to get it tied up and push it to extra time. It's just unfortunate that it took us getting scored on to really wake up.
Is that just a result of a bunch of new faces kind of playing together in the starting 11, or what would you attribute that to?
I'm not really sure.
What do you turn your attention to?
The team turns attention to Sunday. We're in a good position for the supporters' shield. We dropped the ball here, missed a good opportunity to stake our claim on this tournament and make a run. But we're still in great shape in the league, and we'll push forward on Sunday.
What happened on the Chicago goal?
Ball in behind, square pass, tap in goal.
Most of those younger guys in front of you look like they've started to settle in, and that's a valuable time.
Yeah, I think everyone who played tonight did good things and did some things that we would have liked to do better. Young guys did well. A lot of these guys have played in the Open Cup in the first round, so playing for this team is nothing new for any of us. Obviously a bigger crowd, bigger stage here, but guys did well. Just disappointed not to win the game.
Were you expecting them to come out?
Yeah, I played in Chicago for 3 years, so they always taking the Open Cup very seriously. They won it like 4 or 5 times over the years, and they're always going to put out a strong team, so that's what we were expecting.
Hey.